Hey everybody, my name is Forgotten. Today I'm back playing more of Dooms. From last left off, we were breaching the mortally challenged. Oh crap. Whoa, leg, oh my god, leg, holy crap, leg, freeze time. What was with this leg? What is with this leg? Oh my god, I'm gonna die just because of the leg. I'm gonna die because of this leg. Oh, I have nothing. Okay, there we go. That all you fuckers can give me? Oof, wow, I have no idea what the hell that leg was about. And his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead. Ooh, what a shiny little place. Who would have thought that a demon would live in a cold-ass place like this? Oh, cool. Oh, nice. Well, looks like the demons are still. Oh, hello, buddy. Oh, that's gotta suck. Excuse me, Doom guy, but the word jump. Oh, I hate that it switches to that weapon. Oh, okay, it's a factory, it looks like. A hell factory. Okay, do I have a map? I don't have a map. Oh, wait. Oh, I partially do have a map. Ooh, what's that? What's that symbol? I don't know. What am I supposed to do here? I see something I can climb, but that's the... Oh, wait a moment. There we go, okay. I'm so happy to be back playing this game. Oh, hey, it's a Bobbird. Okay, let me see. Do you want to upgrade this? What about you? You got an upgrade. You can I upgrade that? Thought I could upgrade it. Yeah, no, it's two dots. Or no, I had to master it. You know what? Micro missiles. Why not? I've always been a kind for micro missiles. Ah. Oh, okay. That actually looks pretty nice. So is it usually just like an AR? Let me see. Yeah, it is. Pinky! Oh my god! Oh my god, it's Pinky. Pinky! Oh, there's Pinky! Pinky! No, Pinky's dead. Sorry, Pinky. Sorry, buddy. Nothing personal. Just business. Oh, you're a special Mr. Skellington. What you gonna do? Oh, shit. Another Pinky? Oh, that was good. Sorry, Pinky. Nothing personal, just business. Holy shit, how are you guys not dead? There we go, my god. Fuck, these demons are so relentless. It's kind of weird having the chainsaw be a mechanic to get loot. Oh, why does that keep happening? I don't know why that's been happening a lot to me. Oh crap. Hi, Pinky. Oh. Oh my god, I'm doing great with the murdering. Sorry, Pinky. Oh, fuck, that was hard. That was pretty brutal. Oh, fuck, it's one of the hell guys. Fuck, what do I want to use? Whew. I'm getting back into the motion of things. I love it. Oh shit. Oh shit. No. Oh. Oh my god, holy crap, that was scary. What really sucks about the chainsaw is if you're trying to target one enemy, it'll sometimes target the hardest enemy. So I just kept trying to fucking get my armor. But then I was like, no, you can't do it for this enemy because you don't have enough. I hate that. Absolutely hate that. Hey, buddy. Bye, buddy. Oh, fuck. I always hate these guys. Fuck, I hate that guy so much. I hate Mancubuses. They become such an annoying enemy to have to deal with. I don't have enough fuel? Damn it. I really thought I had enough fuel. Oh, okay. Not bad. I'm doing kind of good. Could be doing better. I'm partially disappointed in myself. Partially. But I'm still doing pretty well as like a demon slayer. And I mean, I survived that horrible like hit that almost killed me. So I mean, you win some, you lose some. So I mean, it's not that bad. Kind of wish I had a lot more ammo than the stuff that I have right now. Oh, hello, lore. Ooh, teleporty thingy. Should I do that or should I try to go for whatever the hell that thing is? Like, is there a way to get it? Because I see that it's like here. Oh no, there's fence. Ah, do I have to be, oh. Aha. Now, was there any other secret besides that? Nope. Okay, cool. Is there anything else? That was a challenge room. Okay, cool. I definitely like the mechanics. The mobility is like really good now. I really like it. Okay, cool. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, hey, douchebag. But I think you will be impressed. Oh, he has a challenger. Ooh. Oh, what is that? Am I gonna fight that? Oh no. Am I going to fight that? Oh no, I kinda don't want to. Wait, that looks familiar. Oh crap, isn't that the guy that was crucified in that, like, previous video? Crap, am I gonna fight him? Oh, what's that? Weird little cutscene? Do I climb onto it? Oh, you have limited. Oh. Oh, okay. That's good to know. I'm kind of stuck now. Cool. I made it out. Okay. Why would they create something like this? That is so weird. That is such a weird... I'm gonna have a flying casket. Hey, Cocker Demon, or, yeah, Cock... Make, no, it's Mancubus, sorry. Is it... I keep forgetting, like, even in the original Doom 2016, I kept confusing Cocker Demon and Mancubus. Yeah, from what I remember, that's a Cocker Demon. Hey, Pinky! Hey, Pinky. Sorry, Pinky. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry, Pinky. Imagine Doom's guy actually getting one as a pet. I'd like to see that kind of happen. Anything good? Nah, nothing good. Oh, no, there is something good. I see that. Oh, is he being created? Oh, maybe the monster I'm supposed to fight is being created right now as we speak. That'd actually be kind of cool. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Oh, hey, look at that. It's a giant hell portal. I don't like that. I also don't like heights. Like, heights aren't my favorite. Cool. Do I go any further? Where? Huh. Yeah, I really like this. Oh, hey, it's a barrier that protects me. Oh, God. You're new. You're new, but you suck. Sorry, Mr. Skellington. I'm sorry. Mr. Skellington, no. That's a bad weapon to use. Not bad. Okay, nice, full armor. Not bad. Ooh, secret. Aha. Aw, it's a little lost soul. That's actually adorable. Oh, well, here's the thingy that I was looking at. Okay, I can get one more. Let's see. Gain speed boost after performing a glory kill. Launch into a glory... Oh, this one's a tough one. Hmm. Speed boost? Would speed boost be good? Maybe actually speed boost, since I do that a lot, yeah. Now you do that. Touch the ruin of evil. Okay, cool. Yay, safe electricity juicing into my veins. Okay. Now, where do I go from here? You cannot be serious. Oh, I see it. Oh, no. Why is it doing that? I'm being electrocuted. Okay. Oh, hey, buddy. Wow, you used to be a much harder enemy to deal with. That was an RPG. I love that. I really gotta start using this wheel because the regular wheel sucks. Hey, buddy. You're dead. Oh, I forget. Demons are always, like, in conflict. Ow. What the hell just hit me? Whatever it is, I'm angry. Hi, buddy. Bye, buddy. As for you, you're gonna die because you're an annoying little guy. Oh, Jesus. I just punched him to hell. Cool. Oh, I got a weapon of point acquired. I'm surprised I'm not doing too bad. Let's see what's the thingy. Oh, cool. Challenges. When did this become a thing? Weekly challenges. The fuck? Wow. I really did not expect Doom to be like that. Okay. Let's see. Ruins. I have that. Okay, switch them out. Oh, I can unequip. Okay, so it's not like once it's done, it's done. I only have one of that. How do I fucking go to the other thingies? Oh, I can customize the wheel? Oh, that's so cool. That's actually far better. That is so fucking weird. Okay. I did not know that I could do that. What are these fucking 14 over here? I don't know how to use them. That is... I gotta figure out how to use... Okay, that's that. Oh, no. Okay, so... customize weapon. Huh. I have to figure out how it's done. I don't know. Okay, let's see. Where's my enemies? Cool. Grab that. Oh, cool. Demons fighting each other. Because, you know, that's normally always how it goes. Very easier said than done. Also, anything secretive? Oh, those were tokens. I forgot those existed. No. Ah, crap. Okay, whatever. Ow. Crap, I'm dead. Fuck. Ow. Oh, shit. They're starting to target me. Why did it do that? I'm gonna die just for the fact that... Okay, let me see. What else? What can I do here? Oh, no, I see what I did wrong. Okay. Okay. Coming after you, motherfuckers. Holy shit. This is what we call a retreat. I'm dead. Low checkpoint. God damn it, I died. First death. At least it wasn't, like, in the really, really beginning of the game. That would have sucked and been kind of, super pathetic. Oh, does that dude fucking spawn, like, booby traps? If so, fuck that guy. The little tech guy. Fuck you. Oh, wow, you are a actual little hard hitter. Holy crap. Oh. Mr. Skellington, you're my favorite. Doot doot. Oh, sorry, Mr. Skellington. You know what? Get over here. Sorry, Mr. Skellington. Nothing personal. Just business. Okay, fun. Kill the priest's guard. That was their guard? That was surprisingly very low guard. Oh, what's this? Am I opening up a coffin? Oh, what's gonna be in it? Oh. Oh, it is the fucking dude. I'm creating him. Oh. I am creating the enemy that I'm supposed to fight. That's interesting. That is freaky. Okay. So I'm following him. Okay, that's pretty... I like how I'm fucking creating an opponent. Okay, climb. Anything good here? Oh, there is a secret. There's a secret inside of the capsule. Ah, okay. Now, big question is, how do I get there? Let me see. Is there an enemy? There's this. Oh yeah, I see it. That's the secret. It's telling me where the secret is, but let me see, is there anything around it? Hold on. Let me quickly look. Like, is there any like opening on the... Oh yes, there is. I see it. Okay. So big question is, how do I get to it? That's the really big question. Ow. Owie. Yeah, okay. Found the secret. What's it gonna be? I'm curious. It's gonna be a little toy. I know that for sure. I just fell. Fuck me. Okay, but on the bright side, I now know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, what? That is fucking bullshit as fuck. Okay, whatever. I wonder, can I just cheat it? Yeah, I could have just cheated it. There we go. Secret, yay. Oh. Shadows don't scare. Oh, I think that might be like music that I can have, but it's like copyrighted music, so I wouldn't play that. I don't want to play that because I don't want the copyright smoke. Okay, is that it? Oh no, I just opened that for me to go here. Wonderful. Hey, ooh. One shot kill. Oh, what's this? Cheat codes. Activate special modifiers in missions. Select in all runes cheat codes. Save progression. But you cannot pick up items that conflict with your current cheat. In-world ruins. Interesting. So there's cheat codes. One shot, one... Silver bullet mode. Huh. So that's what those floppy disks are for. Okay, that's kind of cool. They just give you cheat codes. Alright. Fates me's fist. Hey, buddy. Bye, buddy. Hey, buddy. Bye, buddy. Ow. Oh, shit. Dude, no. Bad. Bad creature. Bad Mancubus. Or no, not Mancubus. Yeah, Mancubus. Why do I keep fucking... Cocker demon. It's a cocker demon. I keep fucking making the mistake that's a cocker demon. I don't know why. That's a cocker demon. What's like, Mancubus always sounds like it should be for that creature, especially like it sounds like for it. Alright. I'm probably gonna botch that like for the entire series, always making confusing the cocker demon with Mancubus. Okay, what is over here? Are you fucking me in the ass? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Is there even anything over there? That's all there is. It started me all the way back here. That is some bullshit. Okay, now redo it. There we go. Hi, buddies. Too overkill. Too overkill. You know what? Right overkill. Do I have enough ammo? Now I have enough ammo. Oh, okay, so I think it is crafting the dude that I need to kill. Hey, there's the sulfur symbol. Oh, cool. I got the gate. Cool. Grab this. Cool. Sentinel battery. Cool, cool, cool. Everything's going great. I'm taking shit. There's an extra life. Should I go for that? Should I go for the extra life? You know what? Fuck it. Why not? Aha. Now, how do I get up? That's the big question. Ooh, hello. Oh, it's an upgrade station. Okay, cool. More health or more armor? Resources get pulled from... can I actually get both? Oh, yeah, you can get both. Interesting. Ammo, I'm kind of I'm starting to run out of ammo. I don't think I have to worry about health, truthfully. Maybe I should start. Resources drops get pulled towards you much further away. As long as you're at max armor, all ammo pickups contribute to blood punch. Demons drop armor at a faster rate. Heavy and super heavy demons slay on... stay on fire. You know what? This one. Magnet. Why not? Just break that crystal. Or, no, take it with me for... I don't know why he doesn't break the... It feels like something he would break. He would just crunch it. It reminds me of the argon energy thingies. Little cells. Okay, not bad. I got an extra life. Cool. Cool, and I got a red key card. I'm gonna go kill whatever the... Oh, hey, buddy.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Con Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent Energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna kill you, you know. Pinky! Come on, Pinky. Pinky! Ah, okay. Wait, hold on. Can I push him off? Hold on. Let's see. Pinky!
Oh, no.
Sorry, Pinky. Oh, there he goes. I technically did push him off. Just in my own way. I need some chainsaw ammo, boys. You know what's gonna happen. Oh, hey, I didn't see you. Oh, wow. How are you still, like, able to move? God, that's that adrenaline pumping. You know what? Oh. I need three. Okay. I don't need three for you. You're annoying. Oh, sweep the leg. Oh. Hi, buddy. Bye, buddy. Oh. Okay, where's this little boss I gotta butcher? Ooh, I think I know where I'm gonna fight him. In a place that literally looks like a boss arena. I guess it's gonna kinda like make me whet my appetite as I continue to slay more demons. Hey, there's the fucking coin. I wonder, can I climb up there? Hey, can I get this? Thank you. Thank you, ghost. Boop. Anything over here? Nope, nothing good. Okay. Oh, you're new. I thought you were a normal little enemy. Hey, you're new, buddy. Buddy, let's be friends. Come on. Okay, fine. Oh, I just fucking Prowler. Oh, what a friendly looking guy. Too bad I had to rip his chest open so brutally that it actually ripped his heart out. Oh, hey. Hey, how's it going? How's the wife and kids? Oh, hey, this is interesting. Sorry, buddy. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Hey, it's one of these guys. Oh God, it's you. Ow. Kind of stuck in a corner. Crap, I'm out of ammo on that one. Hi, buddy. Bye, buddy. Okay, that was whetting my appetite for the boss. Yeah, it was. Okay. Oh, so this is the boss? Oh. Oh no, is this making it? Oh, it's making it. Okay. So it's a mixture of demon with robot. Okay, I think that's what it was because I saw it in like the table. This looks like a boss arena. Yeah, yep. Oh yeah, so is this the new cyber demon? Oh, there's a one up. Ah, okay. Any secret? Nope, no secret. There's the health. Oh. Hello. Goodbye. I like how it actually intentionally kind of tells you where the health is because... Okay, no, it's creating it still. I'm not gonna fight it, looks like. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, crap. Crap. Ow. Oh, crap. Can I? Oh, crap. Crap, I hate this right there. Boat leg. Oh, crap. This fucking cocker demon's gonna get me. Holy shit. I don't like that I'm right next to this thing. There we go. Yeah, I hate that I'm right next to this thing. Like, it's a fucking death trap. And was I even supposed to be up here? Like, what the fuck was this even for? Oh, there's a token. Oh, hello. Why do I keep punching him? I really love to punch this dude. Okay, now what? Okay, ow, 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 wow, holy shit, fuck that thing. Okay, well, I'm super weak, and I'm gonna be fighting this thing, so that's gonna be fun. Okay, so it's making a oh, is this the new cyber demon? Oh, is that Chainsaw? Okay, so it's not yet. I'm not ready to fight him yet. Okay, that's good. Because I'm kind of weak. So I gotta keep following him. So the big question is, where do I go now? Or am I gonna fight him right now? Like, or no? Let me see. No, okay, this is new. This is new. Cool, Doom Hunter. Oh, it's a Doom Hunter. Okay, so it's a new enemy type. Why does he have a shield? I don't like that. Middle Ages, Frozen Doom Hunter has an acquired Arctic preservation. Remains of this creature were deemed suitable for becoming a subject of cultist necro. Okay, cool. That's bad. That's really bad. I don't like that. Ugh, god damn it. Okay, well, you gotta die someday. Might as well make it today. Oh, yeah, it's the boss arena. I'm gonna fight him. Oh, there he is.
I thought you would appreciate the sentry.
Oh boy.
I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm, though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusade.
Oh, fun.
Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
Oh boy. It's a boss. It's an actual boss. Oh my god. I get my first boss. Oh wow, he's larger than I expected. Weak points. I get what the weak point is now. Oh cool. He's got missiles. Oh, cool. There's demons I gotta kill, too, while with doing this. Come on. Where's the fucking super shotgun? Come here. Fuck, this thing really does hit hard. Holy crap. Maybe I need to figure something else out. Hey you, I need help. Okay, where is this buddy? Hey buddy. Shotgun. Okay, so that's what I have to do. I just have to keep weakening the fuck out of him. Oh, why did I need to have this enemy? So that's how almost dead he is. Cool. Okay.
Useless machine. Attack.
Oh, this fucker with the shield. Holy shit. Hey, it's the Prowler. Hey, Prowler. Come on. Oh, okay. Now he can go to a higher level. Wonderful. Okay, this dude's getting really annoying on me. Where the fuck is this little bat butterball? There he is. Oh, fuck off with that bullshit. All right, now where is this dude? Okay, where is the Doom Hunter? I don't see him. There he is. Oh, he's actually able to. He doesn't have a shield anymore. Ah, dodge. Missiles. Oh, I can finish him. Oh. Oh. Oh, crap. Oh.
We are not done yet.
Oh, it's a second boss. Oh no. You gotta be kidding me.
Excellent. Smash the heretic.
You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be fucking kidding me. So I have to deal with this motherfucker. Oh my god. Okay, this is the other one. Oh, wonderful. They've decided to team up. Don't you love it when something decides to team up? I do. Ugh. Fuck me. Haha, I have shield. Haha, he's below me now. Let's see, where's some enemies? I need enemies. Okay, crap. Okay, if I can get rid of one, I'll be fine. Oh my god, this is so brutal. Okay, where is this dude? There he is. Oh, nice. I just super punched the motherfucker. Okay, wonderful. That's one down. One down. One more to go. What the fuck are you talking about? He's almost dead. Oh fuck, it's another one of those prowlers. Ah, crap. Oh, my god. Oh my god, the murder. Okay, where the fuck? I'm out of weapon. Get over here. Haha, there we go. There, I did it. I did it. I did it. I fucking murdered it. Oh.
The beast. Does he not
oh, he's gonna get fucked.
Gifts to aid him in his
he thinks he can tempt me.
In return for my...
Oh. That was quick. That was quick. Be seeing ya. That's one way to get rid of a demon. Ah, pull. Cool. Blood punch upgrade. Okay, not bad. Kill the Doom Hunter. Kill three demons with a single frag grenade. Eh. Oh! I missed a couple of things. That sucks. Rewards! Cool, XP is still so weird. That is still super weird. So is there a battle pass in this? Like, oh my fucking god, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. The Fortress of Doom. What the fuck is going on?
This game has come.
Oh no.
Continue
without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the super gore nest now.
Ooh. Super gore nest. Holy crap. Let's see what's over here. But holy crap, everything went to kind of crap. Hello. In use. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, I just got a railgun. Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be so fun. Okay, well, is there anything else? I thought there was something else around here. No, okay. I wonder if I can use that Doom mech. I would love to use that Doom mech. Oh yeah, wasn't there this thing over here that's locked? There was something that I remember that was like locked that needs a certain amount of keys. I forget what the fuck it was. Ooh, hello. Oh! Shit, I know. This is the old like Doom 2016. Or not 20, why did I say 2016? Doom, the 64 type shit. Interesting. Okay, this is actually really good. This is a really good time to end it. We are ripped and teared, like a lot. Like, yeah, I'm actually really surprised. We're actually doing pretty damn decent. It was like really bad in the beginning, but now it's like starting to go better and better. It sucks that I died already, but yeah, what it is, it is what it is. So this is actually a good time to end it here. I have to end it here. I'll see all of you in next video. See ya.